serving up fresh hot death. To the wrong chick. Nice. Needed that. That's a welcome sight.
Soldier girl!
up! About time.
So very close, my spotlight hogging vault thief! But you can't pull our plug that easily. We're gonna sacrifice this heretic one way or another.
If these are my final moments, what have I left behind? 1,000 half-completed experiments, countless undiscovered artifacts and unanswered questions. I never found the Iridian home world. And that appears I never will.
Get dead, scrub.
Ready, bud!
picked the wrong fight.
For me. First, there is a signed poster of Typhon de Leon in my room on Sanctuary. Give it to Lilith. Second, I have a database of compromising information on rival scientists. Please release it all onto the Echonet. And third...
Hey! Science lady! You look like you're about to fall asleep.
Sons of bitches!
This upper mantle is made of solid iridium. It is this shell that now holds the destroyer tightly in its bonds. The pressures and energies at work beneath the surface of the planet are titanic in scale. If the cycle is disrupted in any way, it is entirely possible that the iridium will force its way to the surface. Fear of such a thing might attract the wrong kind of attention.
Huh.